And as for the inside of the Pentagon, there's another hole, approximately 16 feet in diameter, found on the other side of the C-ring, 3 rings from the impact. For that hole to have been caused by Flight 77, the Boeing would have had to smash through 9 feet of steel-reinforced concrete.